Well, thank you all for coming this evening, and please join me in thanking Charles Stewart, Larry Bobo, and Jennifer Hochschild for tonight's insightful and, I would say, even therapeutic program.
Yeah, I can see it on that one. It's not that therapeutic.
In this period, the period ahead, I think the Academy can play an important role in convening conversations about the state of our democracy and the health of its institutions. And as we do so, I think we must reach out to those who have different views and engage in a dialogue that will build more common ground. The Academy's work in encouraging civil discourse across divides in our society, great and noble history, is more important now than ever. So I thank you all for coming tonight, and the 2045th stated meeting of the American Academy is hereby dissolved.